I said parachute panties.
Parachute panties.
That's a match. He said parachute.
Yeah.
Now, wait a minute.
Well, there's the word.
He didn't say parachute.
He didn't say parachute.
Wait a second. Let's
go. What did he say?
Hold everything. Hold on. Now, wait.
A pair of what?
It's my show.
Yeah. A pair of what?
Now, wait a minute. Tim said.
I thought he said a.
Tim said a parachute. Now, Roger over here, who is a mess, right? He writes, he keeps a score for me and writes things down. To remind me occasionally of the answer that's coming up in case I've forgotten what the contestant said. So here's what he wrote for a parachute.
Let me see.
You want to know? You know what Roger's hobby is?
What is Roger's?
Roger's hobby is from Oklahoma City. Roger's hobby is riding roller coasters. Now take a look at a man who has overdone his hobby and is now completely gone.
A pair of shoes.
Poor Roger. Right.
Okay. Now.
What's to happen?
It's sad, isn't it?
Charles?
I hope the camera's documentating this.
Did you?
What happened now?
Document.
Now you show us your answer.
Oh, I forgot. No, I didn't put it yet. What is the question?
You mean you didn't write a question yet?
I think I did.
Did he gave one?
Oh, he gave one. Yeah.
You were already down.
Oh, you gave yours too. Now it's up to you.
I
don't have to stay around and do this. I have a career.
Is it 4-2? Is that for score correct? Sit down there. Now let's see yours.
Tallulah Bank
is wearing nothing but a smile.
A smile. So you've got four.
A family size 17 cubic foot frost-free refrigerator freezer with chilled meat keeper compartment. Cantilevered glass shelves in refrigerator and glide out rollers furnished by White Westinghouse. Alex.
Marjorie, it's a refrigerator. I know you're not used to those. They're appliances. They go in the home, and it's in. You'll find it in the kitchen. You'll also find it on our game board, hiding behind door number.
Before I call you over to join me, what do you say we turn the board around, please? Shall we, Dwayne? Pat, Sandy, and there we go. Speaking of the golf clubs that you won, Greg, here we have three holes, but the one is out.
Did you spell out Meredith M-E-R-E-I-D-T-H? Did you do that?
Wasn't you?
That's I don't know who did that. We're sorry about that, Meredith. We'll spell your name right next time. Okay, we'll set up for the tiebreaker with just three cards up there.
No, we haven't got one for you. I see they just held up the commercial sign, which means we have to stop for this message of commercial interest to one and all gathered here on this beautiful day in the merry month of whatever it happens to be in your locale. Do a slow fade here with the audio part because I can't stand up here and talk like this forever. Dear friends, do a slow fade because I'm getting very angry and I'm going to get mean here. I'm going to break your camera is what I'm going to do. I say slow fade because I'm going to say something goofy in a second here. If you don't...
This tray right over here. That dude just walked down the aisle. Whatever you give up is going to go to that gentleman who leads the band.
Keep it. I'll keep it.
He keeps it. This gentleman over here who is John Sawaski. John Sawaski, you own what's inside this box. Oh! I didn't even have a chance to come over here, John. You know what Dean just did? Dean just gave you an organ as a gift. I didn't even have a chance to offer anything. I did it once. Now you've done it once. We're tied. One all, right? Okay. Actually, John and Dean are first cousins, and why don't you tell us about the surprise that you gave your cousin?
I might as well, yes. The Lowry Mardi Gras organ.
What you've always wanted. Yes. Right.
It's an instrument the whole family can play and enjoy. It features finger
You want the grandfather's clock. All right, Pat. That'll be moved over to your side of the board. Watch this. Are you watching, Pat? I'm just trying to get your attention. There you are, Pat. How about that? Smooth move. All right, two parts of the puzzle for you. Here they are, Pat.
All right, John, pretty exciting game. We need that symbol up there, however. Right?
Bill.
We have not gotten Bill's symbol. There it goes. Okay, there is an X behind Bill. It's flashing. Bill, it looks like your X is not working. do not allow flashers on this show. So we're going to take a commercial, and we're going to try to get things fixed and come right back. You come back too. Okay, welcome back, everybody. And boy, have we got news for you. Because we worked on our board during the commercial break, and sad to say, we were unable to fix anything about it. Aww. Aww. However, have we come up with an inventive solution. The host is working now. He probably won't be working soon, that's all. Our solution is this. Could those of you who are exes in this game so far please assume this position?
You're going to hear from my attorney on this. I've never been so humiliated.
And those of you who are O's.
When my people get through with you, Bauman, you'll never work again in this town.
As you might well expect, those of you who are O's. Oh, that's perfect, Jay. It's beautiful.
Yeah. You'll never work again, Bauman.
Gene is a
Y. Want me to be a T? I'm a T.
Gene is apparently in the Boy Scouts. That's excellent. Lovely semaphores. Okay, now, that appears to be an X for Ellen, an X for Richard, an X for Bill. Lyle and Jay are O's so far.
I'm an octagon, John.
Pardon me. Okay, now the last square was won by Liz, correct? That means it is your turn, John. You are playing O. Take a good look at this board, and if you can keep a straight face, pick a star.
Pretty Linda Block, please.
Nancy, tell us about yourself, please.
Now,
wait a minute.
I'm so nervous.
You had
She's
a funny life?
Ventilate.
No. Take a deep breath.
Give her a
Now,
breath.
I exhale. You have to exhale occasionally, you know.
I'm married. I know that.
You are? I can tell. And she's married to me. Okay.
And?
You live in?
Huntington Beach.
That's right. What? See, she's got it right so far. She's all right. You live in Huntington Beach and you're married. What's his name? Now listen. It's gonna be all right. It's gonna be all right. Sam? George.
Dave, he's right.
Dave. I knew it was in my head. All right.
I'm sorry, sweetheart.
How long you been married?
5 years.
5 years. Dave, I got a girl for you? You have any children?
I have two girls.
Now, I don't want to hear about their names.
Oh,
Do you know their names?
Carrie's 4 and Megan's 2.
Oh, that's good. See, she had a marvelous recovery. Where is what's his name?
Down. He's the third one.
Oh, there he is. Now, I want you to remember, Nancy.
Yes?
He's the one with the mustache. Just remember that. Dave is the one with the mustache. Right. Okay, now who?
Thank
Jerry
you.
Andrews. There she goes. Oh, wrong way. Back. Dear me. What's that?
I can't believe it.
Yeah, here you are. Here we are. Now, let me get the other question out here. Don't nobody get it up here in a second. That's the wrong one. There's the one. Yeah. What? No, I got it. All right, here we go. Listen carefully. After Dave's house burned down, Dave was so mad at the fireman, he went down to the firehouse and he...
Okay. If I think of something, I'll let you know.
Oh, all right, yes. Write it down. Write me a note,
okay,
would you?
Sure.
Okay, here we go here. Whoops.
You're doing really well today, aren't you?
Don't stop the tape or don't do any of those goofy things here. I'll fix this.
You can do that, sweetheart. I know you can do it. Yes. I know you can
Now, wait
do
a minute.
It.
Get me a beer out of there, will you?
You need help, sweetheart.
Right, got it.
Beautiful. Man's a genius.
Yeah.
Yeah. You want A or B?
A.
You want A? A. Bye. I'll get the other one later. Isn't this mechanical put a man on the moon and can't get the thing to get it.
Are you with the union?
Union card. Yeah, this is my union card. Okay, here we go. Okay, last chance to find Roy Rogers, you rascal. Are you under the $500 number? Yes, sir. Congratulations. Very good. Now. That's a no. Get out. You rascal, you.
He went to the wrong person.
I saw that.
He went to the wrong person.
I'm sorry, but I gave him ginger, but I love the kissing anyway.
He's loose again. Now, Cecil, you are not going to kiss me. Let's get that straight right off the bat here. Listen, you hang around. My husband, the cowboy, has lost his mind, Sarah said. What's it say there?
Bob Barker has chosen Richard Dawson for his new hit comedy show.
Oh, he has.
You'll be Bob Barker show.
Okay.
It was horseradish, the cowboy.
Yes, he tried to. He was cowboy. In the kitchen trying to lasso a jar of horseradish. What?
You said an extra word in there.
Oh, I said. Oh, I gave the answer, didn't I?
We all had it. Well.
Now wait a minute. Wait.
Bob Barker's show with Richard Dawson. Stay tuned.
Get out of my life. Well, just for the heck of it, what answers did we get?
60 seconds. Go.
Candy. Licorice. Sucker. Lollipop.
M.
Thousand. Million.
N.
Bird. Nest.
O.
Circulating. Space. Orbit.
B. P.
Cologne. Perfume.
Q.
Pen. Quill.
R.
Gem. Ruby.
S.
Easy. Simple.
T.
Thanksgiving. Turkey.
You.
World.
And
universe.
You. Yeah!
That was great. You were so close. Not inside.
Good.
Oh, is that all? I'm so excited.
Do you know what you did? You know that you had 24 seconds left. You were within 4 seconds of the record. What? What? Oh, yes. I'd like you to meet our new sound effect, Bobby Sherman, our producer. Come here, Bobby. For a producer, he's a great bell. I want to hear you do your sound effect.
Ping.
Ping. Our bell broke, so we don't need a bell. We've got you. Now I know what you're good for.
Ping. Ping.
All right. I tell you what, you did very well. Oh, you almost sure broke the record. You have $10,700. We have a commercial. We'll be right back.
Clue. Hard. Uranium.
Yes.
V.
Passport. Visa.
W. Yes.
Window. Oh! Window! I don't believe I did that! I want.
Oh! All right.
Window?
It was window.
But I got
come 4, back, Deborah Lee. Come back.
I got
come
4, back. 000.
You have nine. What?
I got 4,000.
She had. Come in. Look what she did.
But I got 4,000.
She got.
I
she
know.
Said window. Oh, I know. One illegal clue. One illegal clue, and you have $4,000.
Oh,
that's very good.
Oh, gosh. Thank you.
She got it. She said it. She said window. So you have $4,400.
Oh, okay.
All right.
You did it once. You're going to do it again, aren't you?
Gonna try.
15 seconds, please. During what months of pregnancy does a woman begin to look pregnant?
September.
Something. Oh. Luckily, the clock doesn't start until I finish the... September, of course. It's so obvious, isn't it? It's kind of embarrassing. You have to reset the clock because I just laughed at her. For the rest of that, tell me when you reset to 15. Now we're going to allow her to... Well, should I continue now? Once? Okay, thank you. Well, obviously, you'll take September. It's such a good month. Ready? Name something people wear that needs tying.
A tie.
A noisy bird.
Canary.
A food associated with Christmas.
Can or cookies.
Something kids fill with water.
Balloons.
Good girl. You mustn't do that to me, right? Oh. I think this is our 18th show, dear. You cannot give me lines like September because I don't think I'm going to be able to finish the next show coming up. What month of pregnancy does a woman look pregnant? September, you said. That's right. That's right. You notice that all women look pregnant in September. I don't know what it is. Anyway, our survey said... Name something people wear that needs tying. You said a tie. Okay, survey said. All right. Noisy bird, you said. Canary, survey said. Four. Food associated with Christmas, you said. Cookies, survey said. Five. Something kids fill with water. Balloon, you said. Survey said. There you go.
Oh, thank you, Richard.
Come on, Angel. Are you ready?
I think so.
Good girl.
Okay.
That's your license. Well, just remind everybody, give me 20. If I talk, I'll be gone. Here we go.
Okay.
Good luck. Oh, this is for luck.
Oh, thank you.
During what month of... Hold the clock. I'm fine. We'll do it. Here we go.
Okay.
During what? I'm sorry, darling, because it's just important. There's money involved here, but that's the second. I will.
Okay. I'm trying to concentrate.
All right.
Okay.
20. We got the 20. Got the 20 up, have we? Here we go. You're good. Yeah, good luck. I told you good luck.
Yeah, I know.
Fine,
okay.
Here we go.
Okay.
Here we go. First question coming up. Oh, God. Oh, here we go, darling.
You're
going
to try
No, this
again?
Is coming serious. Oh, I'm sorry, Don. While you were away, they sang Walter Houston's recording of September song, and it's very emotional to me. I always cry when autumn leaves. Here we go. Yes, I'm fine. No, we're fine. I'll be fine. Here we go. Good,
okay.
Truly.
Okay.
Good luck. Good
okay.
luck.
Okay. Thank you.
During what month of pregnancy? Come on. Here we go.
I'm dying to hear it. Maybe I shouldn't hear it.
No, here we go. I'm going to
Okay.
During what month of pregnancy does a woman begin to look pregnant?
Third month.
Name something people wear that needs tying.
A necktie.
Try again.
A bow tie.
Try.
Try. A pass.
A noisy bird.
A cuckoo.
Cuckoo. Oh, straight, dude. A food. How the hell did you people get on the show?
We're getting good answers, huh?
A food associated with Christmas. Food associated with Christmas.
Ham.
All the hell with that. A food associated with Christmas.
Ham.
Very good. And something kids fill with water.
Balloon.
Try again.
A ball.
A ball. Great. Turn around.
Oh.
I've never done that.
Oh, no. Okay.
All the time that I have ever been on, I have never done that. But you see her answer?
Oh.
See? We said, what month of pregnancy does a woman begin to look? She said something.
That's okay. Good answer. Good answer.
Oh, shut up. You said... The what month did you say?
Third
month. Survey said? 15. Fourth month. Fourth month.
Oh, fourth month. Ah, okay.
Something people wear that needs time. You pass on it. Well, that's hard. Shoelaces.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, well, it's hard. You can't just get good questions.
No, I can't get good.
Noisy bird, you gave me, of course, that thing. I really hate these. The cuckoo. You know, when I... Cuckoo! I hate it. Survey said... Zero. A parrot.
Parrot.
Yeah, parrot, number one. Okay. Food associated with Christmas. What did you say? I have no idea. Ham, you said. Survey said. Nine. Turkey.
Oh, turkey.
Turkey, yeah.
Okay.
It's something kids is filled with water. You said a ball. Balloons was number one answer. Now, if this is worth 84, I'm retired. Survey said. Zero. 116. $5 for every point. Total of.
London. Fog!
Yes!
Oh, son.
I love that clue.
Great clue.
You know it now? Good.
Irritating blend, fumes, smog, and fog, Antonia?
I know this. It's pollution.
Is it pollution? What?
You blew it, Brad.
What'd I say?
Smog instead of smoke.
I looked at smoke instead of smoke.
I knew it was smog.
I can't believe I did.
See, I told you it was Bert Hansby. Didn't I tell you? Do I know when
did
he makes a mistake?
Yes, you did. I just about died, and I hope you pass over.
I'm sorry about that, Mrs. Cosby.
I can't believe I did that.
Okay.
You do that every time you get on this show.
Thank you.
Yeah. You know, I was thinking it, obviously, like we all were. I saw smoke, and as I was running him down, I said smog instead of smoke. I can't even believe I did. I can't believe. Oh, that's terrible. I don't know what we do. We just have to start over, I suppose, and put in a new puzzle. We have to break away for commercial. We'll sort this all out. I'm sorry. Okay.
No, but then I get a guess.
Welcome back to Meet the Press. Einstein here as your host. I can't believe I did that. It's a miracle I have never done it before.
Yes, you have. You've done it. I played this game before.
No, I've given the puzzle away, but I never gave the. But I didn't do it like that. I would say it earlier in the game inadvertently by saying.
No, you were much better before.
This was really bad. I knew I could look to you for sympathy and solace and help.
Oh, gosh.
When you're in trouble, turn. All right, we're going to start the $300 puzzle again. Yeah. That's what we'll have to do. Oddly enough, I gave the right answer, and you still missed it, Antonia. So that makes me feel a little bit better.
She knew the right
one. Wouldn't take yes for an answer. Here comes the word now. It's rolling up here. We're really rolling now, aren't we? Sing, for God's sakes, Bert, sing.
I have no clue for this.
Is it... Okay, a word has popped into our lives, and Jamie, please, folks, save it for the end. Thank you, Jamie, if you don't mind. Robin, what's next? You're next. No, you're not next. Where are we?
You knew that. You were just...
He didn't get it, so... What happened here?
We got it.
You got the word.
And I didn't,
you got the word,
I didn't
you
know
just
that
didn't
thing.
Get the guess.
So now it's our turn again.
New word.
Completely lost it. I have no idea where we are. He's okay. Giving, my MG's giving a clue now? Oh, okay.
You see, it rubs off, Bert.
I mean,
it's starting to jump from me to you now.
You went to Guam for a minute there,
I went to lunch. I turned to Robin and said, okay, Robinson looks at me like, what are you, crazy?
Calling Wink Martindale.
MG, anytime, sir, anytime.
Okay.
Let me see. We have people that do this, you know. I'll probably electrocute both of us. Maybe if we put this down here. No, that won't work. Why don't you just hold this? Can you hold that?
Sure.
For just for a second? Put it down on the desk there so... Okay. Wait, I tell you what. Oh, you've got some tape. Watch the whole dress fall off. Look at this. Oh, I see. They've got you taped here. Wait a minute. What a mess. Okay.
It now. Looks like an amulet for a religious right. fanatic. No.
Now, how's that? Is that better? Okay, fine. Thank you. All right, here we go.
Yay! Thank you.
We do have to join another union for doing that.
I know. I'll probably get a penalty now for that and be called up on charges and everything. Okay, if you're ready to go, here comes... No. Okay. Where's your microphone, sir? I think it fell down.
Oops.
I'll take care of that if you don't mind, Gloria. Okay, go ahead.
I already joined this room.
I see. Okay.
Wait, no, except I gotta do it here.
On the tie.
On the tie, yeah. You like it on the tie. Hey,
there you
I'm
go.
Such
perfect.
A... Ding!
You got
Did
it
I get
right.
a point for that? Is that more than one word?
Okay, where are we? We're looking at a word, and Gloria, you're giving the clue. Bachelor surprise cocktail party, Jane.
Well, I guess it's party.
Is it a party? Is it a party?
Is it?
Oh.
Oh, but I knew it before.
But we both knew it.
But she said party. I did? No, I didn't. Didn't you say party first? I said Jane, and she said party. And I said bachelor surprise cocktail party.
Nope.
I don't believe it.
Punt. Let's punt.
Oh,
wait a minute. Didn't Jane say party?
And after you.
After I did.
Let's give the money to Bert.
How could I? We'll go to a commercial. We'll straighten this out. Don't go away. I don't even know that I said it. I can't believe that.
Oh, no, that's such a shame.
But I can't believe I said it. I didn't think that. Wow. That's bizarre. That's
you're
all that's there.
Silly guy.
Shh, don't confuse me now. If you talk too much, I'll give it away. And I don't even know the answer. Here comes
then
the next
you
word.
You look so lifelike, too.
Huh? Did he guess? Oh, no, he didn't guess yet. No, I'm sorry. I'm sorry. I'm sorry, Paul. You don't get to guess. It might give away the puzzle. So. There'll be no guessing. There'll be no guessing today. We'll just go on and play some more game, okay? Let's have the next word. Okay.
Our special guests this week, Elaine Joyce, and from Newhart, Tom Hulston.
Every 10 Americans, how many marry at least once? Hal.
One half.
Out of 10, how many?
Ten. So.
To be a contestant on Card Sharks, and you live right here in the Southern California area. Here's Lacey to tell you how you can do that.
Yes. Thanks, Bill. Just send a postcard. Oh, I don't believe what I did. No. Come on.
Come on, Vanna, do it.
Oh. Oh, boy. Oh.
Now tell them
Thank
how they
you,
can.
Bob. You've got the tables. $590 worth of tables for the value of one question, and I'll even throw in three of my jelly beans. Going once, going twice. I'm glad he bought, because they're leaving. Sales surprise, bring it back. Come bring it back. The sales surprise goes with it. We got some cash for you, Alan. Here it is. Thank you, Summer. Why don't you just stay here with me? Listen, I'll hang on to Summer here, and it's about your nails. Now, you've got a sales surprise, even though they didn't want to give it to you back there. Alan, you've got 100. Hang on to that, Summer. 200, 300, 400, 500, $600 in cash.
Name a piece of clothing wives buy for their husbands.
Halter tops.
What would be the ideal everyday temperature? Everybody, disrobe. 98.6. Survey said, Dale. Name a state that begins with the letter M.
Mexico.
Name a kind of bear. Harmon.
Papa bear.
A papa bear, of course. Tell me a papa bear. Questions such as, how old are you?
Yeah.
18.
No.
I'm not 18.
You're not?
No.
You certainly fooled me. Just a second. I'm going to read the question. Name questions such as, how old are you? That you might answer with a lie.
I would say 50. Did I understand it right?
No, sweet Liz.
I didn't understand.
Name a day of the year when you really want to be with friends.
December.
Man of the world, traveled all over the world. Something Russia's famous for, Bob.
Russians.
It's going to spoil the effect of a lighter.
Okay,
go. So I want to speak to the director and the producer,
the
but I'm not ready.
Follow me with the camera. Follow me with the take two or four, three. I don't care anything. Get off of one. Do what I tell you to. It's my show. When I say get off of one, I mean get off of one. Get off. Get off. I said move that camera. I said move that camera. Get that camera. Get that camera. He hit me. He hit me with that camera. Get out of here.
Reporter said to the 139-year-old man, tell me, old man, what is the secret of your long life? And the wise old man said, simple, young fella. I blank 10 times every day.
Well, I would assume that I'll at least match Brett if I say have sex.
I said, make whoopee.
Make whoopee.
Got a minute? No.
Okay, Charles. Dignity.
Coming from the legitimate theater. Don't you wish you did from burlesque, she's from.
I said, make love.
Make love. Something you make conversation about when you meet a stranger.
How about maybe mutual friends? Someone you might...
I got you.
I don't know.
I don't think I've ever seen you before. How's Harry? Who's Harry? My friend. Julie, I love you, but you're funny. Mutual friends? No. Oh, God. Number four here. You've just...
Sports, maybe?
Sports.
What do you think you talk to a stranger about?
Children.
Richard, we're going to try sports.
Sports, all right. Sports, say you get it. If not, give it to my doll and Ellie. Sports! You got it. Number four. Your favorite answer, Michael. 376, 153. Come on. You can cut this out in a minute, but I just have to compose myself. Oh, dear. Excuse me. That's a great answer. Mutual friends.
No, she said,
I said, what do you make conversation with a stranger? Ginny said, mutual friends?
I'm mutual friends.
You can cut all this out. I'll be fine in a second. Ginny, I'm sorry, darling.
It's okay.
All right, here we go. Quiet, shut up.
Let's see what we have behind number two. Computer. What was that? Let's try for a match for the computer under number 19. Lavender take. No match. Linda.
Okay, let's open up number 20.
Computer.
Oh. And the match for the computer behind number two.
Number two is a computer. Now, before you get too excited, you're all set to go, aren't you? You don't even want to wait and let me do anything.
Give me his gas.
Give me his gas. Give her his gas. Now that you've got his gas, we're going to...
You can do that.
No, you can.
Okay, here we go.
Moment over there?
No, we were figuring out how we could have gotten North Carolina, but it's an old story now. It's all over. Okay, $300 puzzle coming up. As I said, Dinah has a $200 and Terry has $100. And if you're ready, Constance and Dick giving the clues, here comes the first word. Playing to see who's going to go over and play for $5,000. Constance?
Cold. Frigid.
Okay, Dick?
Tepid.
Warm.
Constance?
Aloof. Cool.
Yes. Very good. Okay. On the board any second now. We're going to have cool. It's going to happen. I have a feeling.
Get up there and open that window, will you?
Do you believe this? Cool. Thank you. Okay. Thank you very much. It's not going to work. So you know that you have cool, Terry. What could that be? What would your guess be?
Don't look up there, Terry, because
it's not
going to come
but
out.
You can imagine it.
Sylvester Stallone.
Is it Sylvester Stallone? Okay. What do we do? We got the loser crew here today, too? Is that... What happened here?
Loser set.
Look at
loser host, you said ceremony 1 second after I said.
That's right. I mean, I don't know what's going on here. It's catching. Oh, they're going to get me now. Watch this.
Oh,
watch this. I'll be having shots from here down. And here we go. Next word, please. Yeah. Grumble. Constance, please.
Dangerous. Frightening.
All right, Dick.
Frisky.
Lethal.
Okay, Constance?
Business. Risky.
Yes, very good.
You already had it.
You had it before that, didn't you? But that's a good clue. That's not going to open. All right, so we have cool and risky. Cool and risky, because Tom...
Hey, got a good memory here?
Tom, are you having a little trouble back there?
Somebody's having trouble,
that's right. All right, we've got cool and risky. Well, I'm going to get something and write it down so we can remember it and see it. But cool and risky, okay? All right, very good, thank you. Just hand that over to me.
Hey, this is the big time, Bert.
Oh. Okay. Great throw. This is why I waited 20 years to get on the network, as you can see. Cool and risky.
Two O's, Bert.
Thank you. Cool and risky. Can you imagine someone tuning in late? What happened to that show? What could that possibly be, Terry?
Is it Harrison Ford?
Is it Harrison Ford? No. It's not Harrison Ford. You know what I just realized? How are we going to know if she's right? Nothing's going to open. Someone's going to have to run in here and say, wrong. Okay, that's not right. All right, here we go. Next word.
This is all just a setup. I hope this isn't really happening.
This is not really happening. This is not really happening. Are we on the air? Yes, really? We're on the air.
Lee Simmons, our current champ. Oh. Whoops. Hold everything. You know, on several occasions, you might have heard me complain about the fact that the cable over here in back of Janice Pennington's chair is something that I trip on. So they very kindly put some adhesive tape or masking tape or something on it, and I just stepped on it, and there it is.
I love it.
Read the note.
What?
Read the note.
Yes, oh, read the note.
You are fired.
Janice Pennington will be in your dressing room after. No, that's okay. Okay, how are you, Tom?
Are you watching, you little rascals?
Oh, it's fun, isn't it?
And who subscribes to it?
Go on, push the button.
Think of the fun you could have on
the tube.
The tube?
You.
Tube.
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 TV tubes.
That's a lot of fun, isn't it?
It's gonna be a lot more fun
if you keep going the way you're going.
Go on, push the button.
Please subscribe.
I hope they're watching.